Sometimes you are so overwhelmed with endless work or studies, family and friends. You find that you don't have the time to do anything. So how exactly do you organize your life and create more hours in a day? Get yourself a planner, write down everything that you need, your groceries list, your phone, your appointment dates. Write everything down inside there. Then in your planner, make a to-do list for your day. Don't make a list that you can't achieve. Like for instance, you would like to complete a paper by today. That is impossible, isn't it? Break your large tasks into small actionable tasks. Then make a to-do list for the week. This is an extension of your daily list. What you can't do today, you can do tomorrow for that week. Be effective with your activities. Do all your shopping at one go. Don't go to the store to buy your milk now, then in the evening, drop by to buy toilet paper. You are wasting your time. Compile a shopping list and do all your shopping at one go. Another example will be to pay your bills all at one time instead of paying them at different times. Multitask. Do you have to wait at the dentist for an appointment and at the same time you have to write that important paper? So whilst you are waiting for the dentist, bring your piece of paper and brainstorm about the ideas you used to write in your paper. Load the washing machine and whilst waiting for it, send some emails, or do your calls. Assign a time frame. Set a time frame for your tasks each day. Give a time slot for each item and plan your day properly. For example, you have to go to the dentist's at 11 and you also have to buy groceries. So while you are out of the house, computer technology articles, put your groceries shopping at 10 in the morning and then you can go to the dentist after that. Then you can go straight away home. You are saving time and saving on fuel too instead of 2 trips out of the house. So what are you waiting for? Get your life organized and you will find that you have more hours in a day to do everything. Thanks for watching video and subscribe my channel.